It's different with every election. And I find that most people have difficulty if they've moved to a different place than their last address. So I think one of the best ways is to really keep your voters list up to date. In all the elections that I've been involved in and ran as a chief returning officer, I find that the more updated your voters list is, the better it is on election day or advance polls or other opportunities to vote. When people keep their voters list as current as possible, the time that you spend on your voters list makes a big difference. And then that way, if someone goes to vote and realize you're not on the voters list, it's usually too late to try and find ways for them to vote. The other thing is having a real information campaign to let people know how they can vote. And this should be done months before the actual voting starts. The more information you have out in the public, the easier it is for people to either get mail-in ballots or, if possible, vote by proxy. But if we're talking mainly Elections Canada, then it's harder to do proxies than it is for Inuit organizations. A lot of the elections I run now are with Inuit organizations. But I feel that the more information you have out there on how people can vote, the more people can take advantage of those. And of course, using local radio, using examples, but ultimately, it's also who you hire as staff to run your elections that know how to communicate with people and not just wait for people to come to them to ask questions, that you should do information sessions. Social media is one way, but I know you don't reach everyone through social media, especially with unilingual people. Or some people just don't do social media. So you have to find ways to make sure that information is out there. You do interviews with CBC. And again, in saying that, I know it's sometimes hard to find people to work for you for elections, but try to hire people that can communicate. Are not shy to go on the radio, not shy to reach out to places where they can get people to share that information. So you have to make sure people know who is eligible to vote. And that's probably your most critical information. Who can vote, who's eligible to vote, and how, and where, and when. Like, you have to make sure those information are out there as much as possible.